moving to fossil fuels now? The driver's ever so friendly, he gets it, he understands. He's got quite a few kids and grandkids. He's not angry. He'd like to get home, but he gets it. So on the side of